sometimes it's hard to hear the voice of God speaking to my soul. But in my quiet time alone, when I approach His holy throne, His tender voice is mighty on my ears. He still
bring out with hope.